one of Hollywood's most exploited women to ever exist, and today I once again will be defending her. She did not mock God or Jesus. She owned Bibles, prayer books, and a menorah. She went to the Union Pentecostal Church on Wednesdays and Sundays. This is her praying. And the preacher said he never spoke to her. She was not a whore. All of her husbands abused her mentally and physically, except her first husband, who didn't support her career. She was not a dumb blonde. She was the second woman in history to open her own company production, and did this due to the stereotype. And she had her own library at home where she read over 400 books. Her affair with JFK isn't fully proven, but Jackie wasn't a victim. She had more affairs than JFK and was paid by her father to stay with JFK for power. She was not racist. She was one of the first to do donations and charities to the black community. She was not a bad actress. She won 3 Golden Globes and more awards for her amazing acting. She did not sleep her way to the top. She rejected her first agent after he left his wife and kids to be with her. He did help her become recognized, but he soon passed. She was not a pedophile. The man who said this lied and claimed he slept with her when he was a teen. But he's been caught in many lies. He got her passing day wrong on an interview and on his book. Everyone in his fake story was dead, so he could easily lie about it. She was not Mexican. Her mother was born in Mexico as a citizen, but her parents were Irish and moved to Mexico for work. She was not into women, and claimed some tried to convince her she was, and said she rejected her acting coach. This was her only and last wish days before she was found deceased in her home.
But please don't make me look like a joke.